Okay, so the key function of the cardiovascular system is to deliver oxygen and nutrients. So, what happens is when we breathe in oxygen, there is a red blood cell, and you can see it's a little bit of a donut shape. It's got a bit of a dip in there, and what happens is that hemoglobin attaches to it, and then oxygen binds onto it, and then the red blood cell carries oxygen off to the working muscles, and then it diffuses the oxygen into the body cells so that they can function and work. The same way that in the blood we've got what's called plasma, and the plasma carries all the nutrients around the body to feed the body cells with these nutrients. So if you're talking about protein, it feeds protein to the muscles so that it can repair. It feeds carbohydrates to the muscles so that they can function and they have energy to be able to function and work. And so what they do is they make sure that the tissues in the body are fed with oxygen and nutrients so that the body can function.